Hello, the Bullmeister, and welcome back to LEGO Harry Potter Years 1 through 4. Last time we did a bunch of stuff. We actually got a bunch of things done. Today, we are going to work on starting to collect a lot of the things in... we're going to start collecting a lot of things in... the world here. Of course, if you sit here underneath it, nearly head and snake for a while, you can get a bunch of studs, which you may end up doing at some point. Just sit, I'm about ready to go out and do some Pokemon exploration. It's the beginning of a new Pokemon Go week after this recording, 5th anniversary, it's Fashion Week, Pokemon Go. So, what better way to go out and explore than on the first day and catch some things that don't normally get caught? Hey. So, welcome to the Ravenclaw common room. Shanked out Harry, because Harry's the only one that doesn't necessarily have a lot to worry about. You know, there's not a lot of, what do I want to say? Oh, good. Slide. Oh, we got ourselves Gabriel Delacour. Not quite sure how I'm supposed to get up there, but... wait on that just a second here. Gotta be careful, things just fly around here. Don't quite know what I'll find. Listen to the chairs sing here. More or less singing London Bridge. Alright, so now I'm gonna grab that piece. Table? I got a stack of books. Don't want to get too much stuff going here. So put the books back. Oh, look, we awaken the giant raven, eagle, whatever you want to call it. Honestly, not gonna lie, it's a bit of both, but we also unlock... a new... red brick. Turn around, face the owl. The owl takes that back to the owlery, and we get Crest Detector. That'll come actually very much in handy when we start doing levels again. Sure what I did here, but I Whatever it is, I ended up doing it. So we'll do. Alright, let's go downstairs, I guess. This is the sleeping quarters of Ravenclaws. At least one of them. One of them that is indicative of the Ravenclaws, anyway. And we got ourselves Padma's butt. Padma in the ball gown. Oh, that's right, and a switch to. Wingardium Leviosa. Feathereeds, boys, we've got a bear that is currently levitating. That gets us a gold brick. We'll take the gold brick, of course. Again, just kind of watching my time because it's, you know, first half hour. Or, you know. Gonna try to keep these two pretty close to half hours, if not a little bit longer. Student in peril. Nice, we'll take it. We'll get any and all that we can get. Not gonna lie, it's a little weird. Alright, cool. I think that is actually all that I can currently can do in the Ravenclaw common area. Which is fine, because we got ourselves a gold brick. Haven't quite figured out how to do is get up there yet. Ah, oh, just bounce off of this. Okay, fine. Let's see if I can control my movement. Just gotta be in a good spot to control said movement. Oh, come on! Come on, game. Very nice. Okay. Oh, come on, we had it once! We overshot it. Dang it. Okay, thankfully it's just studs. Good. Not a character token. I would be very salty if it was a character token, not gonna lie. Alright, so let's get out of the Ravenclaw common area. Like I said, we just sit under Nick and he generates studs. Wherever we're at. Very few times where he'll sometimes wander to a central area. Sometimes he'll just hang out. Alright, let's switch back out to a, we'll go Justin. We'll go Justin Finch Flinchley. Cause we'll trade him out and get some Raven or get some Hufflepuff stuff done. Better grab Reducto. Oh, nope. Not only will we grab Reducto, we'll also grab a set of earmuffs, because I think we have to re-put you back into a container. I don't think we did. Yep, nope, we didn't put you in the container when we were done. Last time we were here. I'm just exploring here real quick. Seeing if it's just a repeating thing here. Looks like it is with no reward. Okay, no big deal. Mm-hmm. Oh, I made the bowl of fruit happy. And now we're inside the Hufflepuff common room. Yep. Which first things first, we're gonna blow that up so we can give the person in the painting a nice big old cake. Our ultimate reward is gold brick. I can't argue with that. So like I said, we're just, like I said, we're exploring around. Right now we're gonna start with common rooms. Of course they keep sending studs all over the place. Difficult to collect studs when I don't have the collect studs power yet. Again, having the Hogwarts crest detector when I get a chance to unlock it is going to be very nice. Candles. I don't know if there's any glass in the area. We'll go explore here in a second. Can't even attack the chair. Oh. Oh, I got the Fat Friar! Okay, cool. Nice. If I can unlock any of the multipliers, it'd be great. Students. That one's just dozing off in a chair somewhere. Oh, there's student peril. Excuse me. Eventually, like students in peril or any of the characters that you have to save eventually in future games will give you studs after you save them. But for right now, grab this little bugger. Just run up here, see if there's any glass to destroy. Don't think there is. it was. I haven't seen any. There's more over there. Let's go back to the towards the door here. Okay, there's any over this way. Fire over stuffed himself on cake. At least that's the best thing I got out of that. Can I get on top of him just enough? Yeah, I can't. Not quite sure what I just unleashed there, but I'll take whatever I'm getting. That's radio. And it's a music I don't want to have to avoid me. Yes, it is. It's gonna avoid me the game that I know will. That's right, I'm just gonna stop. There's no way I'm gonna be able to keep talking over it. Just try to keep unlocking characters here. Characters, gold bricks, studs, you name it. That's what I'm going for. Like, yeah, dark wizards in Hogwarts, it's fantastic. But I think most of those are gonna end up being, I think most of the Dark Wizard stuff's gonna end up being, attached through dark magic via, a lot of dark magic's gonna be attached to dark magic users. So when I unlock one, I unlock, you know, essentially when I unlock one, I unlock the rest. I have an idea where one is. It's just, it's not necessarily a long journey. It's just a tedium journey, if you will. It gets me this brick, and what is this? Give me. So out of the Hufflepuff common room, we get the red brick, or the red box that gives us Christmas. I think we're just wearing Christmas hats. If there's anything else in here, we'll just have to come back with some of the detectors later. All right, let's go, because we got one more. We'll get one more common room. We gotta attend a tool. And of course, if we switch back, switch over, next character we can switch to. We switch to Slytherin. The only Slytherin one is the Bloody Baron. And until we need him, we'll switch to Ron for now. Thankfully, we don't have to go down to this door anytime soon. I don't remember. Okay, I was kinda in here. For a minute, anyway, I was in here. That's right, we couldn't do much in here. Until we got the ducto unlocked. Now we're throwing up slugs. Great. Looks like that means we're gonna need a strength character to unlock some things here. Or if I can just be the Bloody Baron for a second. Open things up so we can go inside. Right, so now we're in the Slytherin common room. What the heck? Where the... I'm like, where did the music just come from? We got Slytherin boy, so now we can just use Slytherin boy whenever we... if we ever need to get back in here. Don't have to bug the bloody Baron. Mischievous chairs we got going on here. Cheers. We're gonna have a dance party, aren't we? Be extra careful here in a second. I mean, it's ready for a dance party. I'm not. Alright, I guess we'll go ahead and throw in a record. And what do we got? And we got another disco, another song. Oh, yes, we do. The song of dancing and yeah, we're all having such a grand time. Oh, yeah. Alright, so I'm not even gonna try and find it. If we get vomited for it, we get vomited for it. There we go, there's another character crest. Looks like it's Slytherin Girl? I believe. That we have unlocked. It is Slytherin Girl, alright. Let's go. As soon as it finishes auto-saving, let's get down here into the Slytherin common room. Which, amazingly enough, has its own bathtub. Say you're free, dude. Come on out. Oh, I gotta get on it. Cool. That took off in his face. Huh? Oh, we just put the Slytherin to sleep. So to speak. I unlocked a gold brick as people are in the pool. I mean, keep your pants on at least, though, right? That's gold brick. That's 106 for us today. Again, with the music. But hey, look! This one was pretty easy to find once we got in there. Alright, so the Slytherin common room gets us what? Red brick. We get score times 4. Hey, I like that. We'll go check that out here at the end of this. Thankfully Harry really wasn't here to see us attack his own face. Alright, I think that's all I can do in here for a moment. It's not the way out. So what we'll do is we'll get out of here. Excuse me. And we'll grab the strength character. We'll grab a strength character. So now it's time to switch back to the Bloody Baron. You can scare people by pressing square and wave to people pressing circle. Alright, do I have Hagrid? Let's see what I got. Fang. Kinda wish it was just organized based on people. I guess we'll go Fang. So let's go see if we can't pull those strength doors. Of course, look at that. We're at 320 something thousand. Oh, I can't anymore because I. Oops. Did I maybe mess up? I don't know. Hopefully not. All right, so let's grab this last bundle of studs there and call it good here in. I think I lost all the studs, but we're gonna make one quick trip. We're gonna go check out a couple of things. Of course, studs respawn every time we come back to the hub world, which is nice. So what am I gonna do? Well, I'm gonna see what red bricks I've unlocked. Well, I'm not gonna do characters. We'll do that later. We are gonna go to the Owlery and we are going to find out what bricks we've unlocked. Or at this point, what does it take to unlock them? Alright, so Christmas is 80,000, Hardwork's Crest is 250,000, Score is 400,000. Okay, well, at least buy a Crest Detector. And then I'm gonna try something. I'll make a note on my sheet here. And that note will be, I'm gonna leave the game on. I'm gonna go, like I said, I'm gonna go do some Pokemon Go stuff. You know, do some Pokemon going. Because it's the beginning of the new era. Or new event, as it were. Get what I can find. So I'm going to end the episode back in Hogwarts. I'm going to sit myself under Nick. I'm just going to sit here and collect studs. We're going to see if he runs out when I get, if I stop collecting studs, or if the game just lets me do it. Either way, I'll let you know next time. So, until then, I am the Baumeister, and as always, I have been obediently yours.